The Conway Medical Center donated more than $1 million to Horry-Georgetown Technical College's Nursing and Health Sciences Institute. HGTC plans to use part of the donation to expand its healthcare education facility and another part for a $150,000 scholarship for students to further their education. The college says the expansion will cost $15 million. It'll serve both nursing and EMT students and be an interprofessional facility for 18 healthcare programs and community partners.